Do you want to boost your eye health and have clear vision? Well, you've come to the right place. Today, we're talking about something extremely essential for our health, yet often overlooked, vitamins. Specifically, we're focusing on the vitamins that play a key role in maintaining good eye health. Just like the rest of our body, our eyes need a cocktail of nutrients to function optimally. And a balanced diet rich in essential vitamins can help us achieve that. From helping prevent age-related macular degeneration to cataracts, vitamins are truly the unsung heroes of eye health. In this video, we're going to cover 6 essential vitamins that are critical for maintaining clear vision. We'll be exploring what they are, how they help our eyes, and where we can get them from our diet. So, are you ready to see the world in a new light? Join us as we delve into the world of vitamins and their role in maintaining our vision. First on our list is vitamin A, often known as the vision vitamin. This essential nutrient plays a crucial role in maintaining a clear cornea, the outermost layer of our eyes. It's like the window of the eye that lets light in, so it's vitally important to keep it clear and healthy. Vitamin A also contributes to the production of rhodopsin, a protein that helps your eyes adjust to light changes. Ever wondered why it takes a few seconds for your eyes to adjust when you walk into a dark room? You've got rhodopsin to thank for that. Now let's talk about where to find this vision-boosting vitamin. Carrots are often the first food that comes to mind when we think of eye health, and for good reason. They're packed with beta-carotene, a type of vitamin A that gives carrots their vibrant orange color. But carrots aren't the only source. You can also find vitamin A in sweet potatoes, spinach, and kale. These foods are not just delicious, they're also brimming with the vision vitamin. So whether you're whipping up a fresh salad, roasting some sweet potatoes, or blending a green smoothie, remember to incorporate these vitamin A-rich foods. So remember, for a clear cornea and good night vision, make sure to include vitamin A-rich foods in your diet. Next, we have vitamin C, a powerful antioxidant. When you think of vitamin C, you might picture a glass of freshly squeezed orange juice. But this essential nutrient offers more than just a tasty morning beverage. It's a potent protector of our eye health. Vitamin C is an antioxidant, which means it helps combat damage from harmful molecules known as free radicals. These free radicals are like microscopic bullies, attacking the cells in our eyes and causing damage that could lead to conditions such as cataracts and age-related macular degeneration. But like a superhero, vitamin C swoops in, neutralizing these free radicals and preventing them from causing harm. But the benefits of vitamin C don't stop there. It also plays a vital role in the production of collagen, a protein that provides structure to our eyes. When we're young, our bodies produce ample collagen. But as we age, production slows down. By ensuring we get enough vitamin C, we can help support our body's collagen production, maintaining the structure of our eyes and keeping them healthy. How can you ensure you're getting enough vitamin C? It's found in abundance in many fruits and vegetables. Citrus fruits like oranges and grapefruits are well-known sources, but don't overlook others like strawberries, kiwis, and bell peppers. To protect your eyes from damage and maintain their structure, don't forget to consume your vitamin C. Third on our list is vitamin E, also known as the protector vitamin. This is a fat-soluble vitamin that plays a significant role in protecting our eye cells. Now you might be wondering, protect from what? Well, our bodies are constantly under attack from unstable molecules known as free radicals. These free radicals can cause damage to our cells, including those in our eyes. Vitamin E is like the knight in shining armor for our cells. It steps in and neutralizes these free radicals, preventing them from causing harm. This is particularly crucial for our eyes, as they are exposed to a lot of oxidative stress from sunlight and environmental pollution. By helping to combat this oxidative stress, vitamin E plays an essential part in maintaining our eye health. Now, how do we ensure we're getting enough of this protector vitamin? Well, vitamin E is found in a variety of foods. Nuts and seeds, for instance, are a fantastic source. Whether it's almonds, sunflower seeds, or hazelnuts, snack on these little powerhouses to get your daily dose of vitamin E. Leafy green vegetables such as spinach and broccoli also contain this vital nutrient, so be sure to include them in your meals. As you can see, vitamin E is a key player when it comes to protecting our eyes. So, for optimal eye cell protection, make sure to include vitamin E in your diet. Our next essential vitamin is vitamin D, often referred to as the sunshine vitamin. This clever moniker comes from the fact that our bodies naturally produce vitamin D when exposed to sunlight. But what does this have to do with our eyes, you ask? Well, it turns out, quite a bit. Vitamin D plays a significant role in reducing inflammation within the body. Now, inflammation may sound like a scary word, but it's simply your body's natural response to injury or disease. When it comes to our eyes, inflammation can lead to conditions like dry eye syndrome or age-related macular degeneration, both of which can impact our vision. Moreover, vitamin D also assists in the absorption of other nutrients, such as calcium and phosphorus. These nutrients are crucial for maintaining the health of our retinas, the light-sensitive layer at the back of our eyes that helps us see the world around us. So, where can we get our dose of this sunshine vitamin? Apart from basking under the sun, we can also find vitamin D in foods like fatty fish, including salmon and mackerel, and fortified dairy products like milk and yogurt. Some mushrooms and egg yolks also provide a decent amount of this essential vitamin, so soak up some sun and eat vitamin D-rich foods to keep your eyes healthy. Fifth on our list are the B vitamins, also known as the energy vitamins. These vitamins play a crucial role in maintaining your overall health, but they're particularly vital for your eye health. Let's delve into the specifics. B6, B9, and B12 are particularly noteworthy. These vitamins are instrumental in reducing inflammation and homocysteine. Now you might be wondering, what's homocysteine? It's a protein in your blood. Studies suggest that high levels of homocysteine may be associated with inflammation and an increased risk of developing age-related macular degeneration, or AMD for short. That's a condition that can damage your sharp and central vision, which is needed for activities where we need to see detail clearly. But don't fret, it's not all doom and gloom. B vitamins are readily available in a variety of foods. If you're a fan of whole grains, you're in luck. They're packed with these essential vitamins. Meat lovers, you're not left out either. Meat is another excellent source of B vitamins. And for those who enjoy eggs and dairy products, guess what? You've been boosting your eye health without even knowing it. Remember, the key to benefiting from these vitamins is to include them in your diet consistently. Make it a point to incorporate foods rich in B vitamins in your meals. That way, you're not just energizing your body, but you're also contributing significantly to the health of your eyes. To keep your eyes energized and healthy, don't forget to include B vitamins in your diet. Finally, we have covered the 6 essential vitamins for boosting your eye health and maintaining clear vision. From the vision vitamin vitamin A, that supports the retina's function, to the antioxidant powerhouse, vitamin C, which helps to prevent age-related macular degeneration and cataracts. We also dived into vitamin E, the protector vitamin, which works with vitamin C in combating harmful free radicals, and vitamin D, the sunshine vitamin, known for its role in reducing the risk of macular degeneration. Not to forget the energy vitamins, B vitamins, particularly B6, B9, and B12, which play a significant role in reducing homocysteine levels in the blood, a protein that may be associated with inflammation and an increased risk of developing macular degeneration. Each of these vitamins plays a unique and crucial role in maintaining the health of your eyes. They are not just letters and numbers, but key components of a diet that can help you maintain clear and healthy vision. Including these vitamins in your daily diet isn't difficult. They are found in everyday foods like carrots, citrus fruits, nuts, fish, eggs, and leafy green vegetables. A balanced diet is the best way to ensure you're getting enough of these essential vitamins. Remember, a balanced diet rich in these vitamins can do wonders for your eye health. So, eat wise and keep your vision clear and bright.